Hello, Internet! My name is Jobot, and...
No, your name is not Jobot.
My name in today is Chara.
Your name is Murderer Jobot Extreme.
No!
And here's your first victim!
No, see, Snowdrake, what this is, like, I know your mom's kind of an amalgamation right now, so we're just gonna send you to her, but you gotta fall down first. Fights you in cold blood. Because the puns, get it? Sorry, Snowdrake, there's not gonna be a next pun.
You're such a wonderful murderer. Actually, you might want to stuff some of the monster candies in there.
That's correct. I will do just that. Boof, 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 boof. Oh, not all of the monster candies, but some of them.
And you should equip the tough gloves since you're beating the shit out of everything.
Mm-hmm. We'll wait, toy knife. But there's a reason why I'm continuing with so little in my inventory.
Oh? So, Sans, when's the human showing up? I want to look my Sunday best. Or at least my Tuesday pretty good.
Aww. Don't you only have one outfit?
Yeah, but I could style my hair.
Oh, right. Good idea. Say, why don't you look over there?
Well, the dialogue is so far different from Pacifist.
Right.
Even at the very beginning.
Well, I think it's because we actually are on the genocide, not just the no mercy.
Right. Sans, oh my god! I'm dizzy. What am I looking at?
They're in the wrong direction.
Oh god.
Behold!
Oh my god. Why are you telling me to look at a rock?
You do need to do that.
Me.
Hey, what's in front of that rock?
Oh my god. I have no idea what that is.
Well, it's not a rock.
Not a rock? Oh no. By process of elimination. That means it's a human. Ahem. Human! Prepare yourself for hijinks, for lowjinks, dangers, puzzles, capers, japers. Being captured and other sorts of fun activities. Refreshments will be provided. If you dare.
And you don't even bat an eye, huh?
Very different.
Yep. That's right. You deserve a well-crafted sentry station, but who could have built this? The future what member of the Royal Guard. Oh, look!
Number 15!
It's an ice cap! What's up, ice cap? Oh! I missed!
Good job!
Well, no. There was like an extra prompt. Oh, extra mashing.
Your head looks so naked.
Yeah, when you have different weapons, the minigame twitches up a bit. What's up, doggo? Did something move?
Uh-oh, something moved.
Was it my imagination? I can only see moving things. Hey, I can't stop shivering all of a sudden.
Oof.
Who's there?
Oh, poor doggy.
Doggo blocks the way.
Doggo's going to die-o.
Don't move an inch!
Poor doggo. You're a monster.
Yeah. Now you get to do the thing. My love has increased. You know what else I'm gonna do?
Eat the snowman piece.
Hello, I'm a snowman. I can't move. Traveler, if you could, you got the snowman piece.
Oh.
It's moment. HP was maxed out. Oh me. Oh my. What are you doing? Soon there won't be any left of me. I got another snowman beast. Stop! Please! You got the snowman piece.
That is horrible!
A useless pile of snow.
Okay, you called me a monster, but that was horrible.
It's just because I gave him that voice.
You're so lazy. You were napping all night.
I think it's called sleeping.
Excuses, excuses! Oh ho, the human arrives and Spooky fell asleep. In order to stop you, my brother and I have created some puzzles. I think you will find this one quite shocking. Oh! You see, this is the invisible. You must be having culture shock. You see, where I come from, it's a loving tradition to suffer through horrible puzzles for no reason. So, just walk back there. Oh my god. Sigh. Why couldn't we get a human that likes puzzles?
It wouldn't make my brother happy if you played along. Nothing else there, Sans? No pleads for me to stop my killer, my jaunt of death.
Go see if the dogs are up there.
Oh, I will. Give me a moment. Oof.
You're failing miserably.
I totally am. Fuck.
And goodbye, ball.
Not yet. Aha!
Purple, even when you felt trapped, you took notes and achieved the end of ball. Your word to gold. Aww.
No, I think it's the merry dogs in the hoodies.
Right, but why aren't they actually there?
I don't know. Couldn't tell you.
Are you really gonna do this shit again?
No. I was noticing that the ice cream guy wasn't there.
No, I thought he was in the next one. Wait, that said it's a snowball. Before it said it was a...
Decahedron, yeah.
Human. I hope you're ready for... Sans, where's the puzzle?
It's right there on the ground. Trust me, there's no way they'll skip this one.
Sans, that did nothing.
Oops. No, I should have put down a Junior Jumbler instead.
What? Junior Jumble? Finally, something we can both agree on.
What? Guess you don't like word searches, huh? Me neither. I'm more of a funny pages kind of guy. Oh, okay.
We have to kill
Lesser dog here.
We have to kill 14 before we get to Papyrus, I assume.
Yeah. I think we actually before Snowden. Oh no! I missed the lesser dog.
Oh, tiny bar. Poor puppy. You are a monster. Look at that sad expression as he died. Wait, you didn't even have to press the switch. The thing's already down.
Oh. So it is.
I think that's because you murdered Lesser Dog.
Or that they just know that I don't care about the puzzles enough.
It's been depressed with vines. That's weird.
It is weird.
Flowey helped you.
Oh.
Because Flowey, you're with Flowey now.
Yep.
You're Team Flowey. As it should be.
God. What's the smell? Where's that smell? Oh, the female's you in the quote in the parentheses.
Oh, parentheses is the female? Yep. Why isn't the other one?
Because that one's just... The guy with a regular voice says, "Take my wife, please."
Oh.
Yeah. If you're a smell,
identify your smell.
Hmm. Well, that's a weird smell. Makes me want to eliminate.
Eliminate you!
So do we kill the husband or wife first?
I don't know. Which do you kill first?
We weaken the husband. Let him know he can do nothing.
Do humans have tails? Aww. Did we see this time before?
Yeah.
I don't remember it. Don't touch my hot dog. He means me.
And now... now we go kill the wife while he cannot defend her.
And I thought I was a monster. Ooh, sorry about that.
That's alright.
I'm just all choked about
She's just
about
coughing
your...
on the blood that she's been drinking. And now you are alone. Now that I've taken... Oh, you can't even bark anymore.
Oh, what is that?
The saddest thing.
Oh, you're a horrible, horrible person.
And now it is your turn.
That was horrible.
Yep.
So I'm guessing we have to wander around now?
I believe so. Where does this come out?
Oh, more puzzles.
Right. That one must have also been depressed already. And press the switch.
I'm just assuming that Flowey is helping.
Yeah.
Or they don't care
anymore.
Yeah,
they no longer care.
Wow. You're a dick. Hey. It's the human. You're gonna love this puzzle. It was made by the great... Are you serious? Fans, help. They keep walking through my puzzles. They're supposed to let me explain them. Then threaten and baffle them with dangerous japes?
Well, maybe they don't like japes.
Everyone likes japes.
What about Undyne? Doesn't she hate puzzles?
She hates puzzles, but she loves japes.
That makes sense.
Human, what do you think? Puzzles or japes? Okay, this is normally the part where you either agree or disagree. And depending on your answer, we say something great in response. Here, why don't you do this puzzle for yourself?
Hey, puzzles might be fun if you tried them.
What does the note say?
I don't want to read it though. It's a legible chicken scratch.
Okay, I think this might be the part where you have to turn back.
It's a pile of mushy snow.
Because Lesser Dog's not there to... Actually, isn't there frozen spaghetti before you get to Snowden?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's the last save point. It's a snowy pepper.
Papyrus, right. And, like, a mound that says sands.
Yeah.
I don't think I have to do this one.
Nope. Flowey on the head. No, it's
nope,
a house.
Nope, it's just a house. What's up? I do have a reindeer to kill. Say, are you following me? That's kind of creep mode, guy.
Are you gonna try and kill Glide?
He's not required.
Not required, but it's a good experience.
It would... The more people you kill, the longer it takes for Glide to show up.
Right. Oh, we're not putting anything on.
Don't worry, but yeah, I'm totally not gonna decorate you except with bruises. I'm gonna have to run around a bit.
Snowpuffs!
Snowpuff! And this is another Snowpuff.
Snowpuff!
This, however, is a Snowpuff.
Surprisingly. It's a Snowpuff.
Snowpuff?
You know, we just got snow the other day. Wasn't that gross?
That was too... Snow in April, it's stupid!
It's like, a couple days ago we had snow and now we're having rainstorms.
Right.
The adorable puppy's gonna die. Isn't that the Temmie music?
No, it's just, it's a similar tune.
Ah.
But that's just the silly music in particular.
Ah.
Ow. Yay!
Yeah, the next scene I think is the one with the spaghetti, isn't it?
No. It's a scene I do not want to progress through. It's the scene that's got the...
Right, the... Well, I don't even know if Annoying Dog's gonna be there now that he killed all the other puppies.
So let's just walk around back here. You're the last one, Ice Cap. You're dead now. Well, now we'll just progress onward.
Well, you gotta get that last encounter.
I know. If I don't get it, then I'll stop where the present deer is. And I'll just walk around until I get an encounter there. But there's no reason not to...
Go to the save point.
Yeah.
You know, the one you walked by. Yep, there you go. Determination.
There it is.
But nobody came.
And now the music is different.
Yeah, it's the same creepy ambient track.
Yeah. Well, actually, the music... It doesn't turn into the same ambient track, I'm pretty sure. It's just a much, much slower and less toned-down version of the current track.
Hmm.
You know how Napsbluk remixed music?
Napsbluk.
Yeah. He remixes music and it was just kind of sped up versions of other songs.
Right.
Similar concept. And I'm falling down.
Good job.
I should destroy his statue.
Mm-hmm.
I think it's too loud.
Not the right button, but I don't think I messed it up.
No, you're good. Spooky tried to kill the recording for a moment.
Oh, actually, it was just my TV's aspect ratio. It wouldn't have affected the recording.
Yeah.
Just me going, oh shit. Hi guys. Yeah, man. This is your final and most dangerous challenge. Behold, the Gauntlet of Deadly Terror. Oh, the Annoying Dog is still there. When I say the word, it will fully activate. Cannons will fire, spikes will swing?
Yeah.
Swing, blades will slice. Each part will swing violently up and down. Only the tiniest chance of victory will remain. Are you ready? Because I am about to do it.
Well, what's the hold up?
Hold up? What hold up? I'm about to activate it now. Pussy!
That, doesn't look very activated.
Well, they're probably going to walk through it. And it won't be any fun at all.
This human thing was a bust, huh?
Well, I mean, I'm excited to capture them. So I'll become a famous royal guardsman. But all the time I put into these puzzles, it's kind of like throwing a birthday party.
Without traps and fire?
Exactly, so it's pointless. Maybe you were right to be lazy about puzzles.
Me? Right about something? Really?
Yeah, what am I saying? You're still completely wrong. I just have the wrong audience. Think about how much fun Undyne would have here. Flames, violence, it's right up her alley. So I won't waste this puzzle on you. I just have to appreciate the friend I already have. Phew. Valuable life lesson.
What do you got to say, Sans? Guess we didn't need your help to have a good time after all. Say, I've been thinking. Seems like you're gonna fight my brother pretty soon. Here's some friendly advice.
Don't kill him.
If you keep going the way you are now, you're gonna have a bad time.
There's the black eyes again. Ooh, he actually disappeared.
That's correct.
Is it bad I like black-eyed Sans?
Yeah, that's the evil serious one? Sans. Nobody's here.
Oh, wow. Take, steal, read.
The tough glove for zero, the manly banana for nothing.
Wow.
758 gold from behind the counter.
Wow, there's
a note here.
Please don't hurt my family. Oh my god. Don't you want to steal some bicycles?
Maybe.
I wonder why you wanted the empty,
Well, it was also for the snowman pieces. Let's see what else is about town.
Why is the baby bunny back? It's merely a decoy. Oh dear god. Apparently you can't go upstairs.
Right.
Could you read the book on the counter?
I don't think so. Nothing.
Don't want to walk.
Oh, that's right. It's just a fast travel thing.
Everyone's gone.
Except the kid. Yo, everyone ran away and hid somewhere. Man, adults can be so dumb sometimes. Don't they know they got Undyne to protect us?
No wonder why. Nobody's hanging out in front of Grillby's. Oh, dear God. Because you're not made of fire.
It's a fire exit.
Wow, that's pretty bad. Oh, the sentient rocks aren't even there? No answer?
No answer.
Even the ice thrower wolf's afraid of you.
Yep. They all split. That's the fast travel location.
Right.
Which I don't think will actually be there for me.
Well, I don't think it's there anyway because of the fact... Oh, God, even the library's empty.
Everything.
The books are the same.
Yeah.
Can't get back there because you don't have the key yet.
That's right.
But how are you going to get the key if he doesn't give it to you?
He's not going to give me the key.
So how do we find out what was in there before?
In where? We already found out what was in there. It was the bathtub and drawers, remember?
Right, but there was no explanation of anything else about who the people are and stuff.
That does not exist in that room.
Oh. Halt, human. Moves. Hey, quit moving while I'm talking to you. I, the Great Papyrus, have some things to say. First, you're a freaking weirdo. Not only do you not like puzzles, but the way you shamble about from place to place, the way your hands are always covered in dusty powder, it feels like your life is going down a dangerous path. However, I, Papyrus, see great potential within you. Everyone can be a great person if they try. For me, I hardly have to try at all. Hey, quit moving. This is exactly what I'm talking about. Human, I think you are in need of guidance. Someone needs to keep you on the straight and narrow. But worry not, I, Papyrus, will gladly be your friend and tutor. I will turn your life right around. I see you are approaching. Are you offering a hug of acceptance or a stab of... Wowie, my lessons are already working. I, Papyrus, welcome you with open arms of death. Oh, he spared you right off the bat?
Yep.
Oh, dear God. Well, that was a shitty fight.
Yeah.
Well, that's not what I expected. But... Still, I believe in you. You can do a little better. Even if you don't think so. I promise.
I wonder if I'm going to have a bad time.
I think there's a Sans that's going to get murdered eventually. Which I like Sans. Still not as good as Temmie, though.
What's up, kid? Yo, you sneaking out to see her too, huh? Awesome. She's the coolest, right? I want to be just like her when I grow up. Hey, don't tell my parents I'm here. Strangely silent. 18 left. We've got a new area to explore. The wonders of...
The wonders of it all.
Take the fuck out of that tutu. You don't even know. We've got to find the encounters. Come out, monsters. We must save you from loneliness and despair. This is not where loneliness and despair exist.
Come on, Dundyne.
Oh, there's no Papyrus.
Right. Come on down, Undyne. We'll kick your ass.
Yo, did you see the way she was staring at you? That was awesome. I'm so jealous. She was just standing there waiting forever, and then you just... Come on, let's go watch her beat up some bad guys. Still need to find some unsuspecting...
Oh, Flowey helped us again.
Yep.
Oh.
You notice the exclamation mark turned into a smiley face?
I did not. Have to watch out for that the next time.
Education, hobby, talent.
Oh, so you weren't gonna have to move.
Yeah, just keep an eye out. I'm gonna find his keys and I'm gonna eat it. Oh no, I failed at the keys finding.
Yeah, you failed horribly at the keys finding. Didn't you just have to touch the mushroom to reset it though?
Oh, the bell, that's right. Still, it was quicker.
Having issues picking up those flowers there?
Just a little bit.
No, apparently there's a theory that one, some people say that that's actually Sans, because it mentions that he tried to make a quiche.
Oh, right.
But that ended up being proven untrue because apparently the quiche... Oh, there it is. Yep. I saw it.
Untrue by what?
Untrue because one, it said that there was actually no eggs whatsoever in his quiche, and apparently the description says an egg pie.
Right.
And apparently the quiche he tried to make is still in the oven. The pan can be seen. Oh, Sans isn't there.
No, he wasn't in... He wasn't at that telescope. He's at the other one.
Or was.
Yeah, he won't be.
I doubt he will be. We just killed his brother. Well, I didn't. We didn't. You did. You killed
this
brother.
Is a joint effort. Everything that we are guilty of, we are guilty of together.
Nuh-uh. I didn't kill Papyrus. I didn't kill the person I was voice acting. You did.
Well, just think of it this way. You won't have to voice act him anymore.
Woo!
So I was totally doing you a favor. If I thought for a moment I'd be able to kill you if I confronted any of these, I would.
Makes me wonder what's gonna happen with Elpheus once we kill Undyne.
Yo, did you see that? Undyne just touched me. I'm never washing my face ever again. Man, are you unlucky. If you were standing just a little bit to the left... Yo, don't worry. I'm sure we'll see her again. I should stick around this area until... Yeah, this is where he would be. And this is where the ice cream guy would be.
See, you should have taken some of the bicycles.
That's alright. I got snowman pieces to eat. Isn't that terrible?
Probably get rid of the manly banana. I don't know. Will the Temmies even still be there?
I don't know. Where are the encounters at?
Murder, death, kill. Murder, death, kill. Murder, death, kill.
Ballet shoes are my new weapon.
Oh, good. Let's see what that attack's gonna be like. Kicks to the face. Oh god, never Google ballerina feet.
Oh, I already know.
Oh, it was disgusting.
Oh, Washua!
Oh.
A triple step. Wonder if I can kill Onion San.
Well, there was never actually a battle encounter.
No.
With Onion San.
There isn't.
And there isn't even an Onion San because she does not want to talk to you. I love how I told him how to do this and now he's doing it. Yet he kept giving me crap for it.
Oh, there's a Shiren! I just caught up, but somehow encounters you anyway.
Aww. Two. Aww. One. Oh, I was gonna say only one note.
Okay. That must have been a different monster. I was told the Shiren might be two different monsters. Oh, there it is. But nobody cares.
Tells me to turn it up, and then the thing happens. Yeah, it's the same ambient track. Well, now you're in the water area, so it doesn't sound different.
Oh.
Do you have to do that?
Isn't it annoying?
Not really. I just find it annoying more that you're using my trick. Not the fact that of doing it. There's a difference.
No umbrella for you. Yeah. No umbrella for me.
Really?
I walk in the rain. I don't care. Yo! You can't hold an umbrella either? If you're walking anyway, I guess I'll go with you. Let's go.
Oh, I thought the little monster wasn't going to follow you because he didn't have the umbrella.
Hmm.
But the monster kind of does have to find you because they help you up.
And Undyne is so cool. She beats up bad guys and never loses. If I was a human, I would wet the bed every night knowing she was going to beat me up.
Still want to know what that flower says.
So one time, we had a school project where we take care of a flower. The king, we had to call him, Mr. Dreamer, volunteered to donate his own flowers. He ended up coming to the school and teaching the class about responsibility and stuff. That got me thinking, yo, how cool would it be if Undyne came to school? She could beat up all the teachers.
Come on, everyone's pretty much had the dream of, like, their teachers, you know, going away. Not getting beaten up, but...
Well, some of my elementary teachers were actually quite evil.
I had one teacher in high school that would not let me go to the nurse's office when I had...
If I do your trick, I fucking speed up. Like, zoom!
Yo, she didn't... The monster didn't even talk to you.
Nope.
But, yeah, I had this one teacher in high school that wouldn't let me go to the nurse's office when I told her that I had hurt myself during recess. Me and a couple of friends were playing tag.
Right.
And two of my fingers got wrapped up in his shirt while I tagged his back.
Oh, well, hold on. Yo, try being a little less rough.
Aw.
I just straight up stepped on his head. Anyway, I'll look for another way through. Later. Go on with your story about this terrible human being that you got as a teacher.
Yeah, ended up going, you know, basically, you know, she's like, well, if you go, I'm going to mark you as absent or something like that. And so I went to the nurse's office, come to find out I had 2 fractured fingers.
Nice.
I literally had to have a teacher's aide follow me around to write for me. Because I couldn't take notes.
That's crazy.
Because, of course, it was these two. Mm-hmm. Pointer and middle, because internet can't see.
You're not getting me, Undyne. I'm too pro for you.
But the thing of the story was, is the fact that I had asked her to go, and she's like, you were just at recess, why didn't you go then? She couldn't understand the fact that I had hurt myself during recess.
Right.
And I was like, how can you be so idiotic? I don't know, I've had some bad teachers and good teachers.
I had a teacher that called me an idiot. Like, straight up called me an idiot.
That's a sarcastic nice, by the way.
Yeah. Well, she thinks she got away with it. Like, it was... Alright, here's the situation. I had a lot of nosebleeds when I was a kid because I lived in the dry area in the winter. And I would get nosebleeds a lot. Well, I got a nosebleed in class, but I was too scared of this teacher to actually be like, can I go to the bathroom? So she got mad at me, sent me to the bathroom, but she escorted me halfway through the hallway. And on the way back, the hallway's empty, and it's a school hallway, so it echoes.
Right.
She said it underneath her breath, and I heard it.
Oh, God.
At a parent-teacher conference, and I'm like, she called me an idiot! And she just says no. And the principal believed her, and I started crying right then. And I'm like, oh, so there is no justice in the universe.
Sounds like it came from over here. Oh, you've fallen down, haven't you? Are you okay? I need the shit out of you too.
Here, get up. Chara, huh? That's a nice name. My name is Azriel. Zoop, zoop, zoop. I can get the ice cream.
So I thought maybe once you got to this part, you had to kill more, but it still says determination.
Right. But we're going to cut it off here, and when we come back, it's going to be back in Spooky's hands.
More murder fest.
Oh, thank you for joining us for Undertale the Genocide Run. Hope you guys have had fun. Our souls are dead inside, so yeah, I guess fun is with the word we said we could have.
I'm already a ghost, so it doesn't matter.
So long, Internet.